Did you know that in Project Zomboid you can skip the weapon swinging animation? This is how you normally swing at a zombie? Quite slow. The sped up animation. Make the animation faster, press spacebar at the end of the animation. Timing is key. This works on all weapons. And with the correct leveled weapon skills and some practice, you'll be able to get them. Like and subscribe for more tips.